The DU Prison Arts Initiative is a program that brings arts-based educational and therapeutic programming into prisons around the state of Colorado and is shifting the conversation on who is in prison.
I saw them do Tick, Tick, Boom at Sterling. Ironically, you would have never got me into theater unless it was through the boredom of prison. I wouldn't have went to Tick, Tick, Boom if it wasn't for the monotony of prison.
It's always been a passion of mine, you know, to act. To be able to lose yourself in a character, you know. Since a kid, I've always wanted to explore that side of just life, you know.
Stronger interpersonal communication, conflict resolution skills, the ability to work more positively in a group, the ability to have more self-perception and perception of others, stronger sense of empathy, work ethic, dedicating to a product and a project.
We've created something together that it almost reminds me of back in doing sports with your team. And you know, if you don't block, I don't get through this hole. You know, we got to do this together.
On the yard, we may not speak to each other. Like before this entire situation, like a lot of us didn't even know each other, or maybe we would just pass each other by. But when DU Pi started and we realized that it was something that we were all reaching for, you know, we all became open to allow each other, you know, to see a part of ourselves that we wouldn't normally let people see, you know.
The arts, not just for folks inside, but in general, show us our humanity, right? They're an opportunity for us to really look at who we are and where we are and who we want to be and to connect as humans with the heart and the good stuff of life. So why not bring that into prison?
We have, you know, differences, gangbanging, whatever it is. Crimes, you know, there's certain crimes that are looked down upon. But when they're a part of this, that has to change. That's where the line is no longer there. It gets erased and we come together for the greater good. And, you know, if we can do it for this, why can't we do it for that?
Dr. Ashley and Julie and the girls from DU, they've driven over 22,000 miles with this process, you know, and that's like almost the circumference of the world. So, I mean, that says a lot, you know what I'm saying? But it makes you wanna do better, you know? It really makes you wanna do better. You know, I can honestly say when I wake up now, I'm like, all right, you gotta hold it together. If not for yourself, at least for Dr. Ashley.
Well, they have risen to the occasion in such an amazing way. They've worked so hard. They're so professional, they've taken this so seriously, and they know what a big deal it is to be able to be doing this, and they're so talented.